Welcome viewers, today I am going to read this book Animal Ark, Lamb in the Laundry, and it is written by Lucy Daniels. Today I am going to read the fourth part of this book. The people with the little girl, said Mandy. Her head nodded. Jenny, she is six, and Mrs. Spiller is expecting another baby any day now. Have they got lambs? Mandy said. Mr. Hope nodded again. This is their first lambing season. The Spillers aren't country folk. Mr. Spiller lost his job and they bought that old farm. I have to hand it to Jack Spiller. He's making a good job of it. Only thing is they can't afford to pay anybody to help them, so he is having to do it all himself. Mandy opened her mouth to ask why Mrs. Spiller didn't help. She was so used to her mom and dad working together, sharing the load. Then she remembered about the new baby. That must be hard at lambing time, James said. Mr. Hope gave him a smile. That's why I thought you wouldn't mind if we popped in on the way or to Black Door, just to see how they are getting on. Mandy grinned. Typical. If her dad thought someone needed a hand, he would be their day off or no day off. I'd love to see some lambs, Mandy said. Mr. Hope glanced at Blackie, but James said, no need to worry. Blackie's no bother around sheep. He's as gentle as a lamb. Mandy finished and they laughed. In here, then, Mr. Hope said, and he swung the car down a dirt track off the road. The track was bumpy as if it hadn't been used in a long time. How long have they been here? James asked. Mr. Hope shrugged. About 8 months, he said. Jack Spiller has worked his socks off on that farm trying to make a go of it. It was pretty run down, wasn't it? James said. Mr. Hope nodded. That's the only reason he could afford it. He's put every penny he has into it and done the work on the farm buildings himself. But you don't get too much done in winter. Let's hope things start looking up for them soon. Mandy looked at her dad thoughtfully. It sounded as if the Spillers were having a hard time. The car bumped and jolted its way along the track and turned in at the farmyard. Mandy looked round. The farmhouse was the long, low, old-fashioned kind, but it had been freshly whitewashed and there were daffodils growing in the half barrels at the door and pots of geraniums on the window ledge. The curtains at the windows were blue gingham, and the whole place looked neat and clean.
I'll see you in the next video. Allah Hafiz.